careful, guys. Don't scratch the merchandise. You know, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah. Come on, we haven't got time. Let's get this stuff loaded and get out of here.
Hey, not bad.
That might be true, but Mr. Cunningham, wouldn't you call a chlorine leak a major catastrophe?
No, not in this case. Just a major inconvenience. And by the way, dear Lamb accepts full responsibility for any financial hardship suffered during the mishap.
When do you think people will be able to return to the area?
He thinks he can buy off the whole town like he did the inspectors and like he tried with me.
You work for Deer Laboratory?
For Cunningham. By the way, Patty Knowlton.
David Bradshaw.